Oakwood Hunter. I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable Hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let me start.
Bridge is the only way, and during the I don't have to.
Thank you. you're a hunter, aren't you? Then, well...
Hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt. What are you...
Are you? I don't know your voice, but I know that smell. Are you a hunter? I'm ready to look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wears... Oh, it's so... Oh,